As Johnny Puleo strongly suggests, use zip code on all your mail. Remember, only you can put zip in your postal system.